All right, we'd like to feature our concert mistress trying to play two instruments at once up here on stage. This is a Moldavian piece, which Zhenya tells us is also popular in the western part of Ukraine, and that she used to sing when she was a little girl. They called it Zhok in that area. We call it Moldovinyaska. In any case, you will see Zhenya without it appearing that she does so, shifting back and forth between prima and tenor nova.
Thank you.
All right, for some more of the true art of the Balalaika, please welcome back to center stage, once there's a chair out there, Andrei Savelyev, to play a beautiful piece called Under the Clear Blue Sky.